I'm a testimony. When I started doing stand-up comedy, I started in the university, so anything goes. I was doing 30 jokes. And then I came to Lagos and met a man called BC Olatilo. And BC said, "You are very funny, but 30 jokes don't work in corporate settings." And I said, "Why?" He said, "Because that is where the money is." And I had to tailor my jokes to suit the corporate industry. And one of the lessons I learned at that time was that 30 jokes cut 50% of your market. Because amongst the directors and chairmen and all of them, captains of industry, privately, they might share 30 jokes. But while they are seated as a body corporate, they don't do 30 jokes. And they like that image to remain. And so I learned. I also decided that if I was doing business in Nigerian economy, that I needed to understand the people who were paying me. And one of that lessons was that as a comedian, there were people who were ready to pay me good money, and there were people who were not ready to even pay at all. Some people didn't even think that it was anything worth paying for. There was a man in Nigerian Security and Exchange Commission that I went to negotiate with. This was in 1992. When I got into the man's office, he said, "How much will you charge to be the comedian at our event?" I said, "10,000 naira. He said, "When you are going, don't close the door." He didn't negotiate, he didn't even say anything. He said, "When you are going, Hausa man, when you are going, don't close the door." I said, "But you didn't." He said, "Just go, just go."